Hey guys, it's Harold, and welcome to the Asylum. I'm playing Star Trek Online with my buddy Mitch, and we are just going at random stuff down around Lieutenant Commander level. This intro was recorded after we finished, not before, so this is the level we ended up at after finishing. Anyway, straight to the action.
Really leaves a good chunk out of them when the torpedo hits, doesn't it?
Yeah. Looks like we got some enemies on the Valor again.
Yep.
How's this for loot system? Whoever's mission it is has primary access to loot. Since I already have a high level character, I don't care too much about nebulas and such, like the little scan things.
Okay.
So I'll leave that to you most of the time. I might grab one or two here or there, but most of the time it's going to be you.
Alright.
Anything that's classified as rare, we'll just go on an as-needed basis.
Yeah.
Thank you. They don't like you very much for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
I see an item over here. It's white to me, which is unusual. What color is it to you?
This one right in front of us?
Yeah.
It's showing yellow here.
Grab it, it's yours. Yeah, I couldn't loot it. Okay, are you ready to continue this?
Yep.
I think I gotta actually get in range of the Valor. Or up to Lackey 3.
Yep. Awesome. These warp cinematics are runtime rendered.
Right.
So, there we go.
Is there a combination to automatically mute Skype?
I don't think there is.
Okay, at some point the next hour or so, I'm going to need to mute Skype. Just because I'm going to get my supper. That's one part so you don't hear me munching, and one part so for recording, you have the opportunity to pause recording while you can finish the mission currently and then pause it.
Okay, that frigate really didn't like being on the pointy end of my stick. You've still got two on, yeah, I've got the other one. Switching to weapon base.
could pacify one of them if I wanted to.
You've got that equipment on board?
At the moment. But if I hear that pacifier go after you, like that, of course, now that I start firing at it again.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Hey guys.
Switching to attack.
Yeah.
Hi, guys!
Incoming message from Mr. Photon Torpedo. Wow, he didn't take that very well.
There's a white bomb that's up here. Is it yellow for you?
Are you by it?
Yep.
I don't see it yet. Oh, I think I see it now.
I just picked it up. Dominion lock. Dominion lock box.
If you can loot something like that, do so. If we have any kind of argument over that, we can always discuss it later or whatever. As long as it's looted, that's the important thing.
Yeah. Loot first, sort it out later. We can do that.
Besides, Dominion lock boxes aren't all that critical.
You just try beaming them up?
Yeah.
Down to about half speed to deal with this one. I find that it actually maneuvers better.
I usually like going side wheel on enemy because you get both your forward and your aft phasers on them.
Yeah, I have this disruptors on my front so they don't have the same firing range. But I also have a photon torpedo bay in front. After this part.
Yes, two tracker turns up right now. Which are always an absolute joy to deal with.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I just spotted that.
I hope you're a defensive shield.
Yeah, no joke. I brought 5 friends to this little party.
Thank you.
This one got roided.
Now he's going to get melted.
Okay. They have a facility around here that I need to drop some charges into, which would appear to be this way somewhere.
Over by me.
Now over here. I think that may be my next target. No, over this way.
Next target is the Decalithium. And... focusing on.
There's a cruiser here. I'm trying to take it. Leave the support vessel, because when he drops those turrets, the cruisers are going to attack. At least it should, because the other ones did. This is why I like beamrays versus the other ones.
I'm not taking this too well. You're hurt. I'll see about focusing on the assimilators when I get in. Or maybe this cruiser that's actually within range.
Thank you. just pop out of nowhere?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh, joy. Keep focusing on that cruiser or something, not that we'll focus on the frigates.